Right now, the suspense is closing my asshole. I'm
loving chemtrails instead. Let's see.
Yes!
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Put the freaking shoot up!
I won't do a two in front of anybody, so it's okay.
Yeah, I bet you would, out of a tree. Today is gonna be the day that he's gonna be the
day that he's gonna be the day. See, I literally waited half an hour. Half an hour.
That was worth every second of the wait.
It actually was.
It's time for the new segment we call Juwan's Unlucky Dip.
Yay. Oh, it's
crazy. You prick!
It's time for Juwan's Unlucky Dip.
Is that the weakest link?
That's who wants to be a millionaire, y'all.
Yeah.
Millionaire,
what am I alone? I know, people, I can't see the chat because of all these fucking voting things, so I do apologise.
So basically, move the chat. How's this going to work, right, is that you guys now have to choose a number between 1 and 4.
Oh, Lord.
If you choose a number between 1 and 4, we have 1 banging tune and then 3 ones that are definitely not. So
whoever wins the
most votes onto their number will correspond to a tune that we're going to pick at random. And then that is going to be the choice.
So can I do it?
Yeah, anyone can get into the chat right now.
Everyone pick a number.
I'm just going to vote 4 straight away.
I'll vote 2.
I've done it.
Back
in the chat.
So if you're watching, like, vote right now. We've got, you can choose 1 and 4, between 1 and 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4.
I've already chosen 4.
Yeah. Where can you see? Oh, there it is. Oh, we got 50%.
Hey.
Uh-oh.
This is going to be amazing.
This is fucking awful.
Oh, fuck off.
Ask the audience, what did they say? What did they say?
The winner with 39% is...
Yeah.
Number 2.
I don't even know what the tunes are. What is number 2?
Number 2!
What is number 2?
Face on it. The face on it. Someone get that boy some talcum.
Going out to Alan Palmer. How you doing, AP?
Alan Palmer.
Okay, so...
Going out to the audience right now. The suspense is closing my asshole.
let's see what number 2 is, shall we?
Oh, stop it!
Shut the fuck up.
What is number 2?
Shut up.
Oh,
it's a good one.
I don't even know. What the fuck is it?
You're going to love this.
Yes!
I'm loving chemtrails instead.
Chemtrails instead.
Baseline behind it.
Sheer Khan does a little.
I was working with them last week. Distorted Minds.
What, Sheer Khan?
You know, Mr. Happy, like the Beach tunes. Distorted Minds and DJ Hazard.
Distorted Minds
is
actually quite easy.
How to show a freak dog to say this tune? This show rules, lots of energy, loves it.
Oh, it's got a donk in it.
Yeah! Ollie's back on board.
Look at Robbie's face, mate. You know he's a fat gurner. Fat loin. Look at him buzzing, mate.
Eric is saying, oh, God.
Going out to Dan Worth. Sorry you've tuned in at this point.
Joe says 20 out of 10. He knows.
Yeah, that's me.
Knows.
George, you know, boy, George.
100 out of 100. Yes.
That's our record, yo.
Mate, look at Robbie Williams. He's literally on crack there.
Yeah, mate.
Sweating his absolute nugget off. Him trails. But he's just the next fucking rematch.
That was probably one of the biggest letdowns in my life.
What are you talking about? That was amazing.
Mate,
that
shut
was
your terrible. Fucking
well, door. Well, since that was such a letdown, Ollie, do you want to choose the next one?
No.
Choose 1, 3, or 4.
Yeah, oh, do it, please.
No, can we get on with the submission?
This is part of it, mate. We've got enough time for it, trust
me. They're really good.
Which one do you want to choose?
Which was the Beyonce 4. One?
You're going for 4. Char's gone for 4.
Yeah, right, fuck it.
All right, here we go. So...
Oh, better be the one. Let's... So good. Which one's number 4?
Let's see.
Yes!
Oh, my God. What the fuck?
Put the freaking shoot up!
All right, I got it!
Fuck?
This is another unlucky one.
This is fucking sick!
Ring him in. Go away!
Oh, my God, I'll mute it. Here we go. I gotta reach you.
Oh my god.
We still haven't found the banger yet. It's either one or three.
This is fucking sick. You've got to replay this.
Oh my god.
John Connor saying, make some noise for Robbie Underground Squat Party Head when he went off the rails. Ask Roland, he came round to the acid party in
Fuck
London.
Off.
True story, yeah.
No
Roland
way.
The bastard, yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, he was
That's
all about
amazing.
That shit.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
Mate, squat
Jim,
party.
Jim Scavenger.
Williams, so
Jim Scavenger
bang.
Spent a night at the after party with the Cure's lead guy.
Oh, for
no
fuck's
sake!
So, Ollie or Charles, who wants to go next?
It doesn't matter.
It does.
One.
Go. Ollie's going for one. I saw him go for a one. Here we go.
He just saw me go for a one.
One.
Number one's locked in.
I won't do a two in front of anybody, so it's okay.
Yeah, I bet you would. Out of a tree.
Act of a treat for good behaviour.
And he's gone for Wonderwall, but today is going to be the day that is going to be the day.
Have we actually all picked all the bad ones?
Yeah, was there actually a good one?
We have picked all the bad
today
ones.
Today is going to be the day that is going to be the day that is going to be the day.
You know the one that's going to be the day that is going to be the day that is going to be the
day. Oh my god.
Oh wait, are you gonna be doing it next week?
Oh, I don't know. Feels I don't know. The way I do.
You wanna put work now. In as a waitress in a cocktail bar? Cocktail bar. Literally all
the
brain's
lost what's going on. The word is on the me too, mate.
I'm sure you've heard it all before, but you've heard it all before, but you've heard it all before.
Fuck off.
This is Charles' fault, don't blame me.
That's a really good game. That's a really good game.
Hugh Cumber says, can you shout out Tom Kidd? He's listening, driving in the car. What's happening, Tom Kidd?
Yeah, Tom Kidd.
Arriba.
Wait, voice drop.
Get fucked for this.
Here it comes. Would like to say to you, but all the roles we
have because my bird. You got it.
Oh god, no. I don't share this shit again.
Can't believe we're gonna be 50 episodes strong next week.
Oh no.
How crazy is that?
Who watches this shit? Richie
Bones is loving it.
You watch it.
Joseph Pop is giving it a 20 out of 10.
You dirty little bitch. It's gonna be there it is, Santi is all right. What the fuck is that coat as well?
Oh my god.
Am I the
right,
only
we gotta
one?
Cut it off there. We gotta cut
Am
it off
I the
there.
Only one that actually doesn't really like Oasis?
Oh my god. No, Oasis is cool.
You can't, like you can't beat Oasis. Yeah, but
definitely not that one.
I hated him when I was in my 20s, like, and then when I got to about 30, I started to realise what they were
like
doing.
Really good, but I just. Oh man.
I'll show you some of
things,
their good stuff.
I mean, really?
They've got some real good shit, yeah. But
all
I
hear is just them not being dickheads,
no,
do you know what I mean?
No,
that's
honestly,
it.
I'll
but
show
I'm
you some
okay,
good.
So there is one good one. But they probably don't.
Oh, sick. No, there is one good song.
Yeah?
This looks good because I like the. Oh yeah, it's Mob Called Chicago Records.
So we've got the last one left, which is number 3.
Huh?
Oh, you just said it. Oh, good job, mate.
Fucking ruined it, mate.
I didn't say
thanks,
that.
Mate.
Fucking dickhead.
And you just lost.
Thank you.
Oh my god, that was loud, bruv. Chill out, yeah. My
just
kids are asleep.
Lost all my money.
My kids are asleep. Shut the fuck up.
Yeah. Here we go. This is the actual winner. It is Saka's Dead Let.
Yes.
It's out now on Mumcore.
I fucking love Mumcore.
We need to bring Mob Called Chicago Records over here.
Damn,
well, I've been looking at flights and it's not that bad.
Really?
You can stay
really?
With me. That's 300 quid we can get them open back for.
We
have to wait. We're gonna have to wait. But Mob Call would pull a would pull people.
We need to get them over here, mate. The UK will love that shit.
Yeah, yeah.
Ah!
Yes! Woo! Yes!
Oh, that voice!
Great page, Rob.
Fucking yes, bruv!
It took a while, what we got there. Yeah.
That is fucking hell, man. Why have I not heard that?
Do you know that Joe's got a collab coming up with Akira?
No way. No way.
Yeah. That's gonna be sick.
Fucking crazy. We're only like 2 minutes in and it's fucking still. That's fucking messy, man. Has anyone got any mushrooms?
Yeah, that's nice one.
To be fair,
nice one, Chan.
Mushroom season is coming up, so
yeah.
We might
well,
have
it's already food. Started in Wales.
They get the first,
yeah. Chan's saying it's $300 to $400 US round trip. For
me in a minute,
mate,
I've got nothing.
All we gotta do is do a few nights and get the proper one.
So who would actually be coming to you for Lingy Lanai?
Everybody.
We've got Mokko Stryker Records.
Fucking me.
Everybody.
Who's gonna be there?
Pete.
Yeah. Mate, straight up, mate. 666 out of fucking 10, bro. Fucking mental.
Whoa.
Yeah, beautiful. Oh, absolutely fucking
my days.
Beautiful. And you know, people were like, oh my God, that flower's so pretty. That track was fucking pretty.
It was, wasn't it?
Yeah.
That was good stuff. Yeah.
Fucking awesome.
Oh my God. So that, oh God, is that still playing? God,
yes.
What the fuck? Oh, there we go. That was...
Oh, you have to do it again, didn't you?
That was Joanne's unlucky dip. Let's say what you think, people.
Yeah.
How was that for
you
the first time?
Unlucky dips all day, every day.
Right, now you've done that, I'm going to go for a wee.
Wow.
I literally waited half an hour. Half an hour.
Oh, it was worth all every second of the way.
It actually
I
was.
Yeah.